Hi, my name is Srikant. I am a manager of Onology and Brewing Division at Zytex Biotech Private Limited. We represent Lalamind Brewing in India. We sell their premium yeast. We sell their bacteria for sour beer, Sibyl Institute branded products, and ABV Quest products. What is yeast? So yeast is defined as a fungi. They are a unicellular microorganisms. All brewing yeast are Ascomycetes fungus and Saccharomyces genus. So over 1,000 species of the Saccharomyces known and has a great potential for the fermentation. Few non-Saccharomyces like Lactantia, Pichia and Brettanomyces also grew up and used. So type of the yeast, our main types are the ales and lager yeast. What is the fermentation? So fermentation is the process where the sugar is converted into the alcohol and carbon dioxide. So basic difference between ale yeast and lager yeast, on the basis of their flocculation and sedimentation behavior, yeast classified as an ale yeast and lager yeast. So all ale yeast are top fermenting and lager yeast are the bottom fermenting. What is ABV? ABV means alcohol by volume, a standard measurement used worldwide to check the strength of the beer. So like, comment and share this video and subscribe Brewer World channel. Thank you.